the spotlights. Let's light some candles for David Bowie. Para los poetas y los heroes, felicidos. That's right. Thank you. Dr. King, the time of terror, keep us tolerant. The time of fear, keep us faithful. To justice, a pause, compassione, community.
Thank you.
Might have the loudest one tonight. Todos son increíbles. I thought Larry wrote that.
Oh, door, sit in your eyes, see the thorn twist in your side. I'll wait for you. Sleight of hand and a twist of fate. Comes trouble.
So she woke up
She woke up from where she was, lying still. She said, I've gotta do something about where I'm going. Skip on a fast train, step out of the dirty rain, maybe run from the darkness in the night. We'll be singing, ah, ah, la, 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 today. Ah, la, 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 today. La, bitter taste in my mouth. See seven towers, but I only see one way out. You gotta cry without weeping, talk without speaking, scream without raising your voice. You know I took the poison from a poison stream. Loaded out of here. We're singing out. Father to son, blood runs thin. Oh, see faces frozen stare against the wind. See the splits, cold face cracks, winds are long. Of steel and a heart of stone, a labor day
Bienvenido a la cara B del vinilo, cara B. Does that make sense? Welcome to side two of the Joshua Tree. This is, there's songs here that we are just getting to know. Seriously, after 30 years, we're just figuring out first of all, how to play these songs, and second of all, what, in some cases, is their content, and how a song can be more relevant now than when you wrote it, even if that's 30 years ago. Like Red Hill Mining Town, what a beauty, what an awesome gift of a song. The next one is about how a landscape can change in a person, in a town, or in a country, even in God's country. Verde, blanco, naranja, subliminal advertising for the Irish. What's a flag? What's a flag? Anyway, that message is there for our mate, Reggie the dog, who is here tonight. And Reggie, Manuel, is the reason we're all here tonight, at least the reason I'm here tonight, because Reggie, when I was a boy, believed that I should go to Larry's house for the very first rehearsal of the U2 group. I'm very grateful, muchas gracias. And not only did he think I should go, he took me to make sure that I went. And Larry asked me, what can I play? What can I do? I said, he said, can you sing? I said, yeah. He said, really? I said, no. He said, can you play guitar? I said, yes, lead guitar. He said, really? I said, no. He Can you play the bass? Nope. What can you play? The harmonica. No. This album, I do believe. Is that right, BH? Spanish Eyes? This is a beautiful song. To step inside it is to be changed by it somehow. Every night, changed by it. It was written for a great friend of ours called Greg Carroll, who we lost in a motorcycle accident, a Kiwi who came to work for us. And probably everyone here has a story like that. You lose someone you love, a life gets stolen away from you, away from them. And so this is for you. There's no end to grief. That's how we know there's no end to love. This is One Tree Hill. Matthew 1.
Started crying like a broken hearted man in a hollow way. Muchas gracias. Gracias por darnos esta vida en Canada. Thanks for giving us a great life. Thanks to these songs. Thanks to you for making those songs what they are. Thanks to our crew who were up all night building this tree. Worked all night so we could play Barcelona. Thank you to Paul McGuinness, who's here tonight, for seeing us through to here. Thank you, Paul.
There was a big stadium, and there was thousands of people in that stadium. And you would talk to them. What would you tell them?
اسمي أميمة. من سوريا. عمري 15 عام. بحب أحكي لهم لأنه يوصلوا لأهدافهم ويحققوا أمانيهم. أحلم إني أكون محامية. أقدر أدافع عن حقوق الناس. الكل عنده آمال. الكل عنده أحلام يحققها. ما بدي أشوف أي حدا حزين.
Distance, the time to turn your eyes away. Is there a time keeping your head down, getting on with your day? Is there a time, cold lipstick, time cutting hair? Is there a time for high street shopping?
Thank you.
to see a time for all women and men. Is there a time to love your neighbor with an enemy or friend? Barcelona, a fountain of courtesy, shelter of strangers, hospice to the poor, avenger of the offended, reciprocator of firm friendship, a city unique in its beauty and its location. Barcelona has its eyes wide open. Barcelona, you have your eyes wide open. Clear vision. Barcelona, thank you. Thank you for looking after your neighbors. We salute you.
I'm
up our lives. Gracias. Muchas gracias. We now want to thank. We want to thank the great women that we live with. I want to thank Ali. I want to thank Anne. I want to thank Morley. I want to thank Mariana. I want to thank Eve, Jordan, and Cyan, Ava, and Aeneas. We want to thank our mothers, our daughters. Yes. We want to thank the women of our crew who work harder than anyone and are smarter. The women of the U2 crew. The women in our audience that we feel we know. Put on a frock and I'll talk to you. And to great women in far off circumstances that we can never know and we may never meet. Women who stood up or sat down for their rights. Women who insisted, who resisted, who persisted. Such women light our way. Women like Prudence Mabili. Sing this for Prudence, like our comrade.
Sometimes I feel like I don't know. Check it out. I wanna get it wrong. Can always be strong. Love it won't be long. Thank you.
Women of the world, unite! You like our luminous icons? You like them? Incredible women. Mujeres, incredible. Sometimes it is luminous figures that change history. Luminous figures like Nelson Mandela, whose birthday it is today. He would be 99. But oftentimes, Madiba will tell you, it's not about personalities, big personalities. It's about a major movement of people, about a mass movement, Movimiento de Masas. That's where history changes. And we only have 8 million people in the One campaign, but we've got lots of them here in Spain, and lots of Catalan members, and we are looking for some more. And so we're very proud. We have 3 million members in Africa, isn't that right, Edge? Three million. And that's what it takes. Movement of people, north and south, from the left and the right. People who agree that where you live should not decide whether you live. Isn't that right? And two of our heroes are here tonight. Seth Berkley, Mark Dybul. These two men lead organizations that between them have saved 28 million lives. That's right, Gavi and the Global Fund. 28 million lives. That's who Red works for. Global Fund. Here tonight, we serve you as you serve Mark and Seth. And it's a privilege. What we can do when we work together as one. Left and right, north and south. It's getting better. Do you feel the same? Will it make it easier on you now? You got someone to blame. You say, one love, one life, one year, tonight. One love, and it's yesterday. Don't care. Oh,
Refugee camp. Thanks again to our crew. They really, really worked very hard to get this show in the itinerary. They deserve just an enormous thanks from us. All of you we don't see. That includes Terry World. All of you that you don't see here. That's right. AJ, thank you. Security guy, everyone. Okay, we'd like to thank, we don't normally thank our record company, but we're gonna thank them tonight because they still treat our band like it's our first album. Because our first album's coming out. It's called Songs of Experience. Universal looking after an island. And it's coming out at the end of the year, according to The Edge. And this is a song from it. It's called The Little Things That Give You Away.
Can't get back inside. So Canada, right there.